It's AumSum time!
What if the Earth had rings like Saturn?
Then Jupiter would be jealous of both of them.
Oh, AumSum. Earth would have rings if a celestial body like moon or comet gets too close to it and exceeds the Roche limit. It will get ripped apart into pieces, thus forming its rings. First of all, Earth would look spectacular. Secondly, selfies might be called ringies, as people will start taking selfies with rings as a backdrop. Thirdly, nights would be much brighter than they are now. This is because the rings would be much closer than the moon, and also much more spread apart, thus reflecting much more light. Fourthly, weather patterns or atmospheric composition might change depending upon what the rings are made up of. Saturn's rings are made of billions of particles of ice, rocks, and dust. Lastly, they would surely top the world's best tourist destination list. What if Jupiter never existed?
No problem. I will give company to Saturn, Jupiter's lonely neighbor.
AumSum. As per Roman mythology, Jupiter is the god of thunder, lightning, and storms. It is the largest planet in our solar system, and its mass is about 2.5 times the total combined weight of all the other planets in our solar system. Now, if Jupiter would have never existed, it is safe to say that even we would not have existed. Why? Because some scientists believe that during the initial stages of the formation of our solar system, Jupiter's inward migration towards the Sun and then subsequent outward migration away from the Sun and towards Saturn played a vital role in the formation of Mercury, Venus, and Earth. Also, since ages, Jupiter has been protecting Earth from collisions with large asteroids and comets. Lastly, more than 70 moons of Jupiter would have wandered along the solar system as orphans. What if the moon disappeared?
AumSum the Great will start shining and take its place.
AumSum. Firstly, our nights would definitely be darker. Due to this, night predators like owls would find it very difficult to hunt at night. But this would be great news for stargazers as there is no interference from moonlight. Secondly, as the moon's gravity is no longer there to hold the Earth, it would rotate faster and thus our days will be much shorter than 24 hours. Craters on moon are a proof that it has protected Earth from thousands of asteroids and comets. This no longer will be the case. With the moon missing, tides in our oceans will be much, much smaller as only sun will slightly influence them. Changing tides will also influence the global weather patterns. Finally, moon's disappearance might tilt Earth's axis drastically, causing extreme changes in seasons and climate. What if a massive solar flare hits Earth?
I will use my AumSum shield and protect the Earth.
AumSum. Solar flares are sudden and massive eruptions of electromagnetic radiation from the sun's surface. A massive solar flare which occurred in 1859 had minimal impact, but it would have massive disruptions today, mainly because of our over-reliance on technology. The Earth's surface would be safe, but our atmosphere would bear the entire brunt of radiation, that is, radio waves, X-rays, gamma rays, etc. Firstly, there would be a major disruption of power grids, possibly leaving cities or even countries without any electricity. Secondly, our good old radio communication would be down and out. Thirdly, and most importantly, GPS and satellite communications would be hit. This would cause major problems for transportation and communication. Lastly, because of massive auroras, our atmosphere would look like a magnificent painting. What if the Earth was cube-shaped?
Holy moly! Will my cute chubby round face also turn into a cube?
AumSum. Earth is spherical in shape because of gravity. Earth's gravity pulls everything equally towards its center and thus gives it a spherical shape. Now, if the Earth was cube-shaped, firstly, it would look weird, right? Secondly, just like gravity, our weight would be different at different places on Earth. This is because the eight corners of the cube would be much further away from the cube center as compared to the rest of the cube. But this would be good news for people who are overweight and lazy. Now they can just go to the corners and voila, their weight gets reduced. Thirdly, due to low gravitational force, the cube corners would have very less atmospheric cover and almost no water, thus rendering them inhospitable. What if the Earth had two moons?
So what? Even I have my two lollipops. I lick them every day.
That's gross, AumSum. The most obvious effect of two moons would be that our nights would be much brighter. That would certainly be bad news for stargazers and astronomers. Also, as you all know, that tides on Earth are a result of the moon. So, two moons would either amplify this effect or cancel out each other. If they were to amplify, then we could have huge tides, effectively making living near shorelines almost impossible. But it will definitely be good news for all the surfers. Finally, as the number of moons increases, so will the number of solar eclipses. Also, hypothetically, if they were to ever collide with each other, then the amount of debris coming out of such collision would make living on Earth almost impossible. What if Earth stopped spinning?
It would gain weight.
No, AumSum. The Earth spins at a speed of 1,000 miles per hour. Its atmosphere also moves along with it at a constant speed. If the Earth stopped spinning suddenly, the atmosphere would still be in motion, sending everything on the Earth's surface flying into the atmosphere. Now, Earth spinning generates a centrifugal force which is responsible for the huge bulge of water around the equator. No spinning means no centrifugal force. This water would migrate towards the poles, where gravity is the strongest, leaving behind a giant landmass. Also, remember that, even though the Earth stops spinning, it is still revolving around the Sun. This means we would experience a 6-month day, followed by 6-month night. Some experts also believe that Earth's rotation generates its magnetic field. Without rotation, there would be no magnetic field to protect us from the harmful solar winds, making it extremely difficult to survive. What if the sun disappeared?
We would need a lot of flashlights.
No. The sun's enormous mass and gravitational power locks the planets in their orbits. If the sun disappeared, the Earth would fly off in a straight line into space. Earth would collapse into darkness only after 8 minutes, as sunlight takes about 8 minutes to reach Earth. Moon would disappear as it doesn't produce light of its own. Plants would die, as no sunlight means no photosynthesis. Within a week, Earth's temperature would drop below 0 degrees Fahrenheit, dropping to negative 100 degrees Fahrenheit within a year, making it impossible for us to survive. Ocean surfaces would freeze, however. Water in the interior would stay liquid, due to heat from the Earth's core. Only microorganisms who don't require photosynthesis would survive by converting coarse heat into the energy they need. Thus, without the sun, humans wouldn't exist.